family essentially is a community of everybody doing the different part, everybody being different, everybody, you know. And in a household, you learn about authority, right? You learn about order, you learn about selflessness, you learn about organization, you learn about competition, and that's what a family gives you.